busy evening for him so far. Once again, there's a really good contest at the front of that lineup. Horn's not scared to get men in the air.